Disney's DuckTales will return after these messages.
Ah, proper Potterman. I dare you.
You dare me?
I double to can dare you. To split the lemon, orange, and cherry. Cut your face, that's what I'm daring.
What?
That's the double to can dare.
But the actual Kellogg's Fruit Loops.
The irresistible part of this complete breakfast.
Once you smell them, you've got to have them.
You can capture two canned salmon in three weeks. Kellogg's Fruit Loops Kilograms. Three different 3D chunks of delicious. You can get them all.
No need to touch your shot.
Thumbs, use your eyes,
find yourself
Tetris size. Now you're playing with power.
Last
time, Lucky went into the jungle
to hide the Lucky Charms.
Lucky Charms that you marshmallowy delicious guys from us.
Wow, marshmallow hearts, stars, moons, clovers, diamonds, horseshoes, and even red balloons.
A fun farm on the plate breakfast.
Magic marshmallows, help me hide. Send me on another balloon ride. At least I've still got one box of me Lucky Charms.
Gotcha, Lucky!
They took to their spaceships the moment they heard of the big tangy taste. They landed with one thought in their little fruit-time minds. Don't let them get at me. That tangy taste is much too big for them. In fact, it's humongous. The effect would be shocking. So be careful.
Fruit
Wrinkles! Fruit Wrinkles do not feed the fruit bombs. The taste is just too big.
Dear Snippy, I wish I had a dog of my own so I could spend all the time.
Karen Willison's wish came true last year when she received a specially trained dog to be her companion and help her with everyday tasks. You can help others by calling K9 Companions for Independence, 800-833-5388 for the center nearest you. And now, back to Disney's DuckTales.